Hello, welcome back to my channel, Creative Drawing. So today I'm going to show you how to draw an angel on the roadside with chalk. So first, let's do the angel wings. Now let's start. So it's just like a wiggly and a slime. Like this. Like that. And same way like this. Just here like this. Just like this. And now you don't have to go like this. You have to from here, just a little farther, to do this, like this. And then the same thing, and all the way until the end. These are like the feathers. Like this. Now let's follow the same steps we did here on the other side. Now let's do the other wing. So it's like the same steps we did for this one. Let's do like a curvy S line. Like this. This. Just a little bit, not all the way until the end. So after you do this little, like this, just from a little farther, you do this like U shape. And now the same thing, just a little farther. And do that all the way until the end. Now let's do the inside feathers. It's just like how you did these ones, but you have to fill it all in. Now let's start. Now let's follow the same steps that we did in here. So it's same. Like you just have to, like what you did down here, you have to follow that. But you shouldn't touch down here. So after our wings are done, let's do the crown. So it's like a C, it shouldn't be tall, it should be down. So now let's draw the C, like it's like just normal like a C, but the line comes a little further. If you like my video, give a big thumbs up. And don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel, Creative Drawing.